The Special Player.
Hello guys, welcome. This is day 141 video. Today I got my fourth tier 4, which is Magneto. Here he is, Magneto. All material is enough to make him tier 4. Nice, this is my fourth tier 4. I will not buy his uniform. I better wait until December for his seasonal uniform. I'm gonna choose the striker. His destruction instinct, so I'm gonna choose the same instinct. I definitely pick Loki. And this is my build. I better wait for his seasonal uniform. And now I have four tier 4, which is Magneto, Iron Man, Captain Marvel, and Thor. And how much tier 3? Let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. 11 tier 3. How much transcended? Let's count. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 17 transcended. And now I have three premium comic card here. With the new one is Uncanny Avengers 14. Overall still 2% Pierce. Gonna show you my PvP stats in timeline battle first. Look at this. I'm in Vibranium. I almost have 100% win rate. I only lose 6 times here. Gonna show you my other world battle. I'm in Vibranium. I have 96% win rate. This is my emblem. I will not upgrade this time because I'm running out of gold. Okay, I think that's for today. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Bye bye.